parties in the Senate, their presence may or may not ever be necessary. John Adams was the very first vice president of the United States. It sort of colored the position of vice presidency. He thought it was unimportant or woefully inadequate. He really used it as an opportunity to lecture his fellow senators. Some instances, right now we're standing pulling his wig off and stomping on it on the floor. But Adams cast the most tie-breaking vote as vice president. Many of our vice presidents are the years.
So these rooms are just...
Any party, any committee, what have you, they've been caught this on this room, have a closed room session in it. It's really, it's not wired for C-SPAN privacy, so they can have closed rooms.
Mm-hmm.